Well, Naples Zoo is celebrating the birth of an endangered slender-horned gazelle. Check it out. It was about 3.5 pounds and it just stands over 1 foot tall, so precious. The zoo says he is healthy and thriving, and although he doesn't have a name yet, he is on exhibit for viewing. If you want to read more about our Protecting Paradise series or learn about our environment, head to foxfornow.com and slash protecting paradise.